Okay, hello. I'm Aideny. Oh my gosh, I forgot everything. I'm in Long Beach right now, LA, as most of us are. And three things I learned in this class. Let's see. Really learned to play like different kinds of textures. Not just like playing the same old thing. You know, every song has like its feeling and technique. So we learned a lot about that. And then just being exposed to like all these really famous pieces that you heard so many times. And now I appreciate them even more because they're, like Sean said, super hard to learn, even the easy looking ones. So yeah, today I'm playing Frédéric Chopin's Waltz in A minor. He is a Polish composer, and I won't give his whole bio. And this will be the hardest Chopin waltz that I've ever played because it's the only one I've ever played. But it's not the hardest one that he's ever written, I'm sure, because you'll hear that in like 2 seconds after mine. Okay, here goes.
Job, yeah, great job.
I lost my entire